Hi, Internet. I'm Jesse. I'm also known as Tango, and I stream for Extra Life. Extra Life is a charity organization that partners gamers like me with local Children's Miracle Network hospitals to raise money for kids in need. In short, play games, heal kids. Any money you donate to the link up at the top of the screen will go directly to Children's Miracle Network hospitals here in Colorado. And if you want to help me fund the incentives for donation, which right now include a limited run postcard, and I've got some bigger plans for the future, any donation made to the link at the bottom of the screen will be split half between incentives for Extra Life donations and personal projects. Let's get the show on the way. We are diving into the new living story for Guild Wars 2. It came out Tuesday of last week. It is the newest chapter in the Icebrood Saga Champions, and that chapter is Chapter 3, Balance. And you can see up in the top right corner of my screen, it says, Jormag's Madness, travel to the Eye of North and meet with Oreen. So I've got my Elementalist currently as a Weaver, Savarl Stormbright, and we are off to the Eye of the North. I fully expect this mission to involve a bit of running around and a whole bunch of dragon response missions. I'm not expecting anything particularly exciting from it. We know we've got two or three more chapters, maybe four. They are still setting up the third expansion, and they've insisted that the third expansion is not the end of the game. We'll see. Guild here. One getting lost because you've forgotten which way to go to talk to a giant dragon. Apparently, you may not use mounts in this room. Huh.
Champion, what's wrong?
It was horrific. Whole villages of innocent people just frozen mid-step. For hundreds of years to come.
Oh, hi, Tommy.
I don't know what the Arcane Council intended, but what Jormag's doing, it's obscene.
And it's working. Based on both dragons' energy readings, the balance of power is definitely shifting. The Council? We got what we wanted.
Jormag got what they wanted. We have to put a stop to this.
Perhaps we can persuade the persuader. Jormag, may we speak?
Anytime, Grand Niece. I told you I so enjoy our talks.
What you and Ryland are doing, the freezing of living things, it needs to stop.
Stop.
Oh, well, apparently when I click, how did I lose the audio?
Tell you how dangerous that is.
I've been an Elder Dragon for quite some time, my dear.
More importantly, it's wrong.
Wrong.
You're dooming those mortals to centuries of darkness. Who knows what?
I confess I do not.
That's the point. For all you know, they're in pain, tortured.
Their lives are preserved. When they fall, they'll be in exactly the same condition they were when frozen.
Physically, maybe. But mentally, emotionally, you don't know. You don't care. You need to care.
My dear, I do care. Of course I care. But you've left me with no option.
Me? What do you...
You refuse to help me stop the existential threat my brother poses. What choice then do I have but to shift the balance of power by whatever means I can? Not like... Your balance that chains me to an animal. No thought, no reason. Imagine my mind bound for all eternity to that.
The balance is needed.
The balance will kill us all! That's why I need you. You know the prophecy. Only Primordus can kill me. I won't risk taking you.
KQH, will you type something else? I want to make sure that's actually showing up on the stream like it should.
To do it for you. And if I don't...
Orin.
That is not showing up like it should.
I only
thank you.
Ever
now I gotta figure out
to be allies. Friends. I still do. But I'm not the one putting us on opposite sides.
That was not reassuring.
So, maybe we can at least take some peace.
Yes, I am enjoying my snow.
On the Solari village of Cathal. I'm sending an emergency broadcast to anyone near that area. If you can help, just give me the word.
And what word exactly would you prefer?
It should be showing up on the left, and that one showed up, so I may have just missed the previous one.
This is Kanak. I couldn't help but overhear you need some help near Cathal. Lucky for you, I happen to be in the area.
From your perspective, it's halfway between my face and the dragon.
Exactly. Well, helping you, I suppose. Don't be long, Commander.
Alright. Time to go save the world again. Yeah, I toyed with this a while back because if I start responding to people who are chatting at me by talking and no one can see it, no one can tell what I'm responding to. That was not food. That makes sense. I wish it stayed on screen a little longer, and I also wish that my streaming application would let me take the chat that is currently... Like, my screen is here. You're here. The chat is all the way over to my right.
I wish it was under better circumstances.
Lucky for you, my bar for better circumstances isn't what it used to be.
With all these ice crew around, we need to get the survivors into Caladon Haven. Should be safe there.
Except it looks like the lion bars are just as surprised as the snake. No, a minion of wings is right up the hill. Moving dinosaurs, overgrown feather dusters, which in
need healing? Coming with me, I just don't know where I'm taking you. Wow, husband appeared! I appear to be dead already. the impression no one else is in here with me, because this is not progressing much. I wish I knew where I was taking these people.
Outsiders! Anyone, please!
I don't believe it.
Sorry, ran really fast.
Who are you?
Major Sparrowhawk, from the Dominion of Winds. I've been sent to gather aid. We're under attack.
Under attack? By Icebrood?
The frost creatures laid siege to the gate and built a giant wall of ice. I barely slipped through before it sealed the path into the city. With me, please! We must break their siege!
We can't allow Jormag to take the Dominion of Winds. Go, we'll follow. Kanak, with me.
Commander?
So if you have not played the game, the Tingu race, the bird people in front of me, are basically known for living behind a giant wall and occasionally coming out to trade.
Your attack, do you expect us to pitch in, no questions asked?
If you have questions, I'd be more than happy to answer them.
A masterful guard. Who else have you managed to pull into this?
Some sorrow nearby with one of their strange inventions. Now
that they heard Joey's broadcast, showed up to help and got dragooned into this mess.
Look, people are here to help me find my... Jeez, that Tingo just keeps running. Most NPCs do not go that quickly.
The gates are just up this path. I'll give you a moment to plan. That assertive siege carrier is extraordinary. Let's get it up this path and see what it can do.
I have an Assyrian power suit.
I'm surprised that we would help you, Calidris. Quite the dim view you must have of your neighbors.
I don't even know my neighbors. This is only my third time outside the walls. Everything that is so old.
Lucky for you, I've been so kind of a wonderful first impression.
Are all Savari like you?
I dare say none of them are quite right. Most of them shit. But me, well, my face is basically a map of the world by now.
It's amazingly difficult to not stand still when you're in a giant robot that stands still to do everything. Oh, hello. I no longer have a suit. Give me my suit back.
tear it down.
Progress, Commander.
We're getting close! Just a few more good hits and we'll smash that wall to shards!
Glad something was hitting the ice wall, because I sure wasn't.
Beyond the bridge.
You assembled this army in what, an hour? How did you convince them?
You asked for help, so we gave it. That's always reason enough. We want to extend.
Behind you! Beyond the bridge!
Well, that's going to be a problem. Want to open that gate so we cannot die?
And this bat thing getting inside? Not a chance.
Then what do we do? We're trapped!
Those bonfires. You can light your arrows and melt the damn thing.
That'll work. Come on.
I'd really like to be able to hit that thing. Just kicked me! Not the worst plan I've ever seen, but oof! I'm down. Let's go over there. She doesn't have any friends, it's kind of sad. I'd like to just stand up soon. Let me guess. I have to run all the way from back there. At least I have a dragon to make it faster to go across the map now. This is not remotely how I would normally come to this location. Also, I wish I'd seen that waypoint. That would have been good. Thing. something's hearing me. That's appreciated. Just to verify, apparently normal magical fire works, but dragon magical fire does not melt dragon magical ice. I don't write the stuff.
I don't know what to say.
We can start at thinking and navigate from there.
I have to be honest. I didn't expect I'd find help from anyone outside our walls. Not after what I've been told. There's much to think on. But I can safely say you're not at all like I expected. So, thank you.
The Dominion of Winds faces the same threat we all do. Perhaps there is hope of a stronger alliance between us.
I have little sway over my people. But perhaps if I tell the story to enough Tengu in the tavern...
Opinions will change. Anyone who wants to fight with us just has to say the word. Goodbye, Calendar Sparrowhawk.
Kanaka really downplaying this. It's honestly a bit unsettling. Not so much because I think you're wrong, but more because it means you've had to fight these things before. And if you fought them enough to act like this in life or death situations, what have we been avoiding? And why? I'm a messenger. My speed is unmatched, and I know every shortcut through the Eerie. When they... what did you call them? Icebrood? When they started amassing around the gate, I was sent to find help. I think they knew if anyone had a chance of slipping out before the bridge was lost, it'd be me. And it was. To be honest, I'm not sure how I go back to delivering mail after this. I can't speak for all of us, but my family... everyone in the Great House, all humans would destroy us. You know, like they almost did with the Char. It was always safer to just stay inside our walls. There's a part of you that knows it's not all true. It can't be. The world's too big. Hopefully I can change a few minds. The way you changed mine.
Inventory cleanup, because... you fought something, and therefore you were going to temporarily drown in loot.
It is my honor to meet you.
I'm slightly concerned because I got a pop-up message saying I'd finished the available living story, and that seems... really, really, really short.
Champion, I have something urgent to show you.
I'm on my way.
Okay, good. It's not done.
Something's changed. Get back to me as soon as you figure out what.
I can shed some light on that front, Champion. Bram came to see me.
Hear me out. It's my destiny to see Jormag dead. You understand that better than anyone.
I do. But Jormag has much more power now.
Apparently I need to move back so we can see both of them.
The wild together can direct the fall. And I'm the harness.
That's a lot on your shoulders, Bran. And more is at stake.
Which is why the spirits and I are going to wake Primordus. Get him focused on destroying Jormag, not the world. I just need to know where Primordus is.
Why does that matter? Jormag will never face him voluntarily. unless Jormag is certain to win.
So we force the confrontation. Jormag can't stay hidden from their own twin.
Primordus is a wild beast. There is no directing him.
I'm Norn, Aurene. We're not afraid of beasts. Spirits of the Wild will give him all the brains he needs. We will stop Jormag. Help us.
I'll keep watch on you through the mists.
You agree to that reckless plan?
I did. You'll only understand if you walk in Bram's shoes. Step into the scrying pool, champion. Bram's journey awaits.
Hey, it's not a random dragon response mission. I am too close to the green dot to activate the green dot. That's obnoxious.
Believe I'm about to drop down into a volcano. I'm a snow guy.
There is an open cavern below the lava. I can sense the air currents. That should make you feel much better.
The idea was yours, Erson. Are you saying you're not up to the quest?
Nah, the plan is perfect. Jormag's not expecting us. Bastard's too cocky.
I do love a hunt when the prey doesn't see me coming.
Exactly. Just saying, running alive wasn't part of my plan.
A good thing you're running with this pack. Channel our energy to push the lava back.
I appreciate the ride.
Surprised there's a welcome wagon.
Quests don't get easier the further we go.
I'd say they get more fun. Best time I've had in ages.
Oh. Tactical error. I can't glide. Going? So you think it would give me Bram's skills and not my own? So stop running away from me. I turned into a werewolf. Because hello? Time's wrong. I did not mean to use that skill. Oh, okay. What just happened? Oh, I ran out of targets.
Thousands of us have already died because of these elder dragons. Something has to change.
Graham's right. The Lord of Prophecy has lived up to his title and passed every test. Have some faith, sister.
And the prophecy. How do you propose I get down there? I can't glide.
I'm an only child.
That sounds more than a little like a lie.
There's not like a... Okay. I mean, honestly, that looks like it's gonna kill me. Sure. That should really have killed me. Obnoxious little crevice in the middle of the walkway. Can't swim in lava as assumed. I don't think they've ever given us the ability to swim in lava. But my list of boons and penalties is currently longer than I expected, and I missed can't glide in the middle of it. What just killed me? I'd like to get up now. Also, it was really, really weird playing this character and having elementalist abilities. Because this character's not an elementalist.
Thank you.
My heel got interrupted. You there. I can't even target you. How are you hitting me? I think it's a glitch and you're actually dead. Lava still shrinking down there? That's kind of interesting. That's a whole party of annoyance. Wahoo! Or something. Okay, oh god. That's way too many of them. Two vets? Really? Two vets? Oh, great. Ability interrupted by timeout. More healing. Whatever's trying to attack me while I try not to die. Three vets. This just keeps getting better. Three more vets. You go away. I have discovered the primal kiln. Wait a minute, what? And an elite now. Game, you think much higher. This is a problem. Ah, there we go. And dead, and checkpoint. Oh god, that's a lot of running. Can I just jump? Maybe? Apparently, I can just jump. Bait! I don't think I can make that jump. But I might be able to make that one. Nope. I failed. Guess what? I still can't swim in lava. Yes, yes, lava bad. But the game apparently thinks after 8 years of playing, I have developed the ability to fight 1, 2, 3, 4 vets and a destroyer and 2 normal enemies at the same time. And live. It's wrong. But maybe I can cheat. Nope, let's not stand in that. That would hurt a lot. Ow. Maybe I can just ignore them? I'm gonna try ignoring them. Wander the other direction. I think that's as good as it's gonna get. Oh god, really? You pulled? I object.
Being the Norn of Prophecy is worth something. I wish it would have come with wings, though.
You should be so lucky.
Oh, I know exactly where they've put us.
Enjoy the drop.
Here we go. Heads up, flame brains.
They've altered it a little bit, but I know where I am.
Like you don't have experience reining in rowdies. Can't think of anyone better to lead Primordus to his last fight.
No, literally just called Primal Kiln. There's a large... Really? Really? Okay. Hello, new rally point. Unexpected benefit. Destroyer of the Last King. Also, it's using a Wyvern model. I really don't appreciate that. hasn't killed me yet. Ow. Let's not stand in the fire. I finally figured out how to dodge on time.
It's always been this ugly?
Yes and no. Now the infection of magic from dead gods and dragons is etched across his face.
Gird yourselves. To remain ourselves, even within Primordus.
I will lend Primordus clarity and reason that recognizes his enemy. Wrong. The dragon felt no affinity with us. It almost devoured.
must be tricked into claiming the connection. How do you stop an avalanche, yes?
You don't. You get above it. Primordus needs a champion. A champion like Ryland. A harness. What if I become like...
Why are you doing this? The attention? A legend? A power?
No. I'm doing it so everyone will be safe. So my
I saw this coming!
And that is your spirit, Bram Erson. Never doubt your spirit.
Maureen! I know this wasn't exactly the plan, but we will bring the twin dragons together, no matter what it takes. Tell the commander. This is my choice.
So much map loading. So much map loading.
Bram, where did he survive?
I believe he was able to bond with Primordus, yes. But I'm cut off from him now.
Bram sacrificed himself to protect us all. How could he...
His plan could very well succeed. If Jormag and Primordus are coaxed into confrontation, they will destroy each other.
But what happens to Bram when they do?
It was his choice. We have to respect it. No matter the...
I like how she doesn't answer the question, because you just know. That.
That looks valuable.
Commander, it's Krisha. What's your day look like?
I'm sure you're about to tell me.
Malice and I reached out to the Omicron. We're spearheading an alliance. Long term.
Is that something they'd be interested in? I mean, with the Flame Legion back in the picture.
It's a new Flame Legion. We're a new Char. A united Char. The Omicron are at least willing to hear us out. They're sending Rox as their representative, and I'd like you to join us. A kind of...
I'm playing a Char. That is not a neutral mediator.
I haven't seen Rock since Dragonfall. It'll be nice to catch up.
We're meeting south of Lion's Arch, Red Tide Coast. See you soon, Commander.
And I forgot to go look for the mastery point when I did the previous mission. Dang it! Of course it's a dragon response mission. That is not how the map of Bloodtide Coast normally chooses to load.
Not again.
Hey, Commander. Looking good.
Rox, what the... Thank you. You too. What is going on here?
We were about to start talks when all of a sudden a bunch of soldiers came ripping through from Lion's Arch. Sounds like Jormag tried to launch a sneak attack from the south. Lucky us, huh?
Did we expect reinforcements? Or is it the four of us and a few lion guards?
We'll send word to anyone we can get a hold of. Hopefully they show up.
I'll take any help we can get. Where are the others?
Listen.
Oh, Where am I taking? Why are you taking this way up there? Okay. But I can get on the dragon. Good. Man, I delivered dagger supplies. Paraquag gonna need a rescue. There are baby Quaggan in need of rescue. Oh, that's just wrong.
We need to fortify our defenses. And why are there so many Quaggans everywhere?
They live here.
Come on, Commander. Let's pitch in.
And delivered to safety.
Keep pushing back. If they get past us into Lion's Arch, it'll be a bloodbath.
Say, you look like a Quaggan. Quaggan! 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 Run away! Bonus Quaggan! Sure, I have enough Quaggan. Run, little Quaggan, run. Quaggan quantity achieved. Deliver one more set of supplies.
That's a lot of ice fruit. We make it a dent at all? We haven't been overrun. We haven't at least.
And it looks like our reinforcements finally decided to show up.
The Safari! They brought Fernhouse!
Right behind you.
Why is there a wood pile? What am I doing with a wood pile? Okay, I get a fern hound. Have a good night. don't want to... Why am I attached to that?
Never leave a wrong fight.
What did I just get stuck on? Well, this looks like pain and suffering. Switched over to the staff. We haven't even cleared the wave yet? Oh god.
I'm ready to go.
Wake up.
Wait, did they just appear inside?
This isn't how I wanted to reintroduce ourselves.
I should have known things wouldn't go according to plan. You invited the commander after all.
Yes, we really should stop doing that.
I'm right here, Imperator.
You know the Omicron won't shy away from a fight that needs fighting.
Two.
Well, now you're fighting for the future of the Char, and we can't sit that out, no matter what our elders may think.
Couldn't have said it better myself. Welcome to the good fight.
Heal faster, and then summon some help. Aura. I must have missed something. Seriously, we're forcing underwater combat? Thank you. Run away! Seems unnecessary. Yeah, look, I should have got on the cannon and kept shooting. I'm vertical again. Know where the thing is. That one's gonna hit me. Oh, it missed. One waypoint. Seriously, one waypoint. Alright, running.
Sit this out. But there's something else.
Oh? What's that?
Vodka's first thought was this might be another Imperator vanity exercise like Vanguard's All-Legion rally. The more I thought about it and your moves over the last year, Malice, are you planning to become Connor?
I don't want it. Ash politics are the only kind I care about. I like having equals to spy on. Makes things interesting. Glad to see you.
It's not really recruiting. I know the Olmecon take a dim view of the Flame Legion.
and now they're back in the fold. The last thing I wanted was a rift between us. Flames changed. The Char have changed. I want them to see that.
Carry on.
Simple, you know? Quiet. Nice. Frostbite loves it too. Devourers don't usually get to retire. Heard about some of the stuff that's happened since Dragonfall. Sometimes I miss it. Most times I don't.
Good to see you.
I heard something about Primordus and the spirits of the wild. Figured I'd give them some space. I'm proud of them, though. Last time we sent letters was a year ago. He was changed. Even then. No. But then, that's the old Flame Legion. Everything I've heard about Ephraim is not that. They're fighting to save this world, and the Olmecon will do the same. So, we'll figure it out.
We all did our part. The reinforcements didn't hurt either. As always, appreciate the extra paw. Whenever I had to put up with Bangar or Smolder's crap, I envied their simplified priorities. Can't blame them for sticking their heads in the sand when we were tearing ourselves apart in Drizzlewood. But they're here now. That's all I care about. And Rox has always been reliable. I'm glad she's with us.
Duh.
Thank you.
Checking the wiki for something. One moment. In my back itches. Oh goody, there's one more today. It's underwater. Just obnoxious. Out of curiosity, where was it? In Caladon.
Commander, really hope you're not too busy right now.
Something going on I should know about?
Ephraim's still trying to save the rest of the Flame Legion in Fireheart Rise. He had this whole plan on how to approach them and bam, destroyers started crawling out of the old ritual sites.
It's going to be hard to convince anyone to help. Old Guard Flame Legion aren't exactly on our Winter's Day card list.
I say let them burn. It'd be ironic, but, you know, in a good way.
Does Ephraim really think that they'll recognize him as Flame Imperator? That he can convince them?
I think he does. Crazy bastard. Anyway, I called out for reinforcements, but I'm not holding my breath.
I'll be there soon. Can't guarantee this'll end well, though.
Thanks for showing, Commander. So far, you're the only reinforcements we've got.
Are you at all surprised?
Nah, these Flame Legion made their own bed. Gaharan's gone, whole world's changed. But they haven't.
Ephraim's trying to change minds.
Fanatics can't change their minds because they don't change the subject.
I've misplaced the way out.
Commander, appreciate the help. We need to stem the tide here before pushing to the Citadel. These Char think they're destined to die in the flames they once controlled. Let's show them how wrong they are.
Thank you.
yourself. Help us summon more effigies to guard the bridge.
Yeah.
just like me. It will take time. But we would rather join the new world than be swept away with the old. Imperator.
Commander, when you fight the Twin Dragons, you can depend on the whole of the Flame Legion to be by your side. Seeing Bram like that, are you two all right?
No, not really. What Bram did, what he's let himself become. Kid's a warrior.
He's controlling the pure destruction and hunger of the raging flame. That's no small feat.
We need him. Is he up to it? The leash he had those destroyers on was shaky.
It was a leash, nonetheless. They came to his call and followed at his heels.
He's running them like a wolf pack. And what's the cost? We can't let this go on. He's struggling, and he's suffering. Yeah, he is. But for us, for all the right reasons, Commander. Mortis' champion or not, there was heart in Bram's eyes. Haven't seen one speck of that in Ryland's.
Then there's still hope for Bram. You can't undo generations of hate in a day. To many, Flame is still the Gold Legion. Unreliable, undependable. Some Flame will refuse to step forward. I have to accept that. And as Imperator, their punishment will fall to me.
Gotta figure it would be a lot more than some. Old thoughts die hard.
What would you do?
Dunno. But then, I wasn't dumb enough to become an Imperator. That's on you.
I know. No. These are the lands of false gods, dead prophets, and ruinous ideologies. The new Flame Legion will grow elsewhere. We'll find a new home, one less tainted by a reputation we hope to shed.
Over there somewhere. Where else would you put it?
Faster!
How can I help you?
Okay, I need
individual will kill what ails this world.
That's it for tonight. Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting. Thank you for just tuning in and helping me raise money for kids in need. I will catch you all next time.